Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of You Should Play. Today we're looking at another boomer shooter from the 90s era of style. We're looking at Wrath, Aeon of Ruin. Now, 3D Realms, the creators of Duke Nukem 3D, Prey, and Max Payne, present a hardcore first-person shooter powered by the legendary Quake-1 Tech. Crafted by the hands of Quake-scene necromancers, Wrath is the real deal. You will not survive. The developer is KillPixel, the publisher is 1C Entertainment and 3D Realms. Now, the game is currently in early access, and normally MSRPs for $24.99, but is currently on sale for $19.99. Now, as with every You Should Play, the first thing that we look at is, of course, the options menu. So in the controls section, mouse sensitivity, mouse acceleration, menu sensitivity, mouse smoothing, inverted mouse, and we even have fully customizable keybinds as well as keyboard commands. So that's really nice to see. And of course, a full mouse-driven menu as well. Video, we've got V-Sync, Gamma, Contrast, FOV slider that goes all the way up to 120, but we like to play at the top tier 110 FOV. Of course, refresh rates that we can load up if we need to. We can even do max FPS if we need it, or unlimited across the board. I like to keep it at 144 on the monitor. Pixel scaling, anisotropy, MSAA, which we normally just, MSAA, we just take off. What happened? What did I do? Okay. That was kind of weird. The game just sort of flicked in and out of the whole thing, but that's all right. So I guess turning off MSAA actually resets everything and reloads the game for you without having to leave the game, which is really nice, but kind of disturbing. Anti-aliasing for FXAA, that goes off. No texture filtering right now, because that's going to be gross. It just blurs the whole image. I'm not a fan of it. Dynamic lights, image interpolation, which is fine. Resolutions, we got everything. 4x3, 5x3, 5x4, 16x9, 4K, 16x10, 21x9, and 1x9x1. Jesus, it's got everything in here for projectors, I guess. For audio, master volume, effects volume, music, let's crank that up a wee bit there. And for gameplay, strafe tilting, view bobbing, which I normally turn off. Crosshair, I'm okay with it. Centered weapons, that's how we're gonna play the old games, ladies and gentlemen. Switch empty weapon, yeah, let's do that. Blood decals, flash for pickups, always run. We always run in these games, kids. Chungus will be the name taken. Okay. Cocksucker. Beautiful. Normal. Let's go. All right, let's get this whole thing started, y'all. So I'm expecting a couple of things right off the bat with this game. I'm expecting a lot of jumping mechanics like the old Quake. Okay, that's fucking cool. So if I can, sure can. Oh. Right mouse, at least at the top of my jump. All right, let's get this skull here. So that's F2 to use soul tether to save game. Oh, I can't just save scum? Okay. So soul tether is apparently, let's see. So five worlds here. There's secrets of each one. Oh shit, there's secrets in this. Ruination Blade. That's neat. Bestiary Manual. Okay. Oh, geez, I can just launch myself. That's gonna add a whole other sort of, like, style to this. Oh. What is that? Fangs. Alright. Let's go into the first zone. Let's see what we got here. The Undercrofts. So, basically, movement's gonna be really big. This is gonna be an old-style shooter that they've got going on. And really just trying to hit everything you possibly can, picking everything up. And it's really fucking dark. And I love like the whispering portals like in Quake 1. Very nice touch. Break all the wood. What is Bam, get wrecked. Bam, get wrecked. Oof. Boomer shooters, kids. We love them. Alright, anything over here? E is used. Okay. Can I get two in a row? Alright. Break all the pots. What's over here? Just hold it. Yep. Perfect. 100 HP. Get the gun. Where are the enemies? Usually a trap. Bam! Get popped. Get popped. There's an all fire too. Hell yeah, boy. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That's a bloody mess. Oh. Get. Jesus. ...70 HP already. Good night. There we go. Just hold that trigger down and let the bullets fly, kids. Oh, wow. I wasn't really aiming at him, but I'll take it. I'll take it. Is there a map? No. There's M? No, there's no map. Huh. I guess I'm back in the beginning here. You know what? I'm kind of okay with it not having a map in, like, some weird way. Because now I actually just want to explore the actual level. But I'm worried that it's going to cause you to get lost. And that you're not going to, like... You're just gonna get stuck. Soul tether. Bring that shit. Bomb. These bullets ricochet? Yeah, they do. Holy shit. Okay, so all fire makes the bullets ricochet. Nice. I'm digging it. I'm digging it. Get an armor shard in there. That's not bad. Boy, get out of here. I wonder if I can get up there. What is that? I can't do any sort of rocket jump yet. Thought I could. Guess not. Alright, we came that way. Let's go around here. We came this way as well. Didn't I just come this way? Oh no, wait. I did. I'm just going in circles. See, this is why I would like a map. A map would be nice. I guess not, though. We gotta go up here, because this is where the enemy spawned. We got our soul tether from here. Oh. Okay. Oh, hello, mama. Oh, ho, ho, ho. What the hell are you? Jesus. Let's go this way. Oh, okay. You know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. I love the way that shotgun sounds, though. Jesus. Oh, man. That is very Quake 1. You know what? I'm actually... Yep. Yes, kids. We're doing this. This is what we're doing tonight. I'm not even going to play any other game right now. I'm just going to play this fucking shit. Holy crap. I am very happy with how this is turning out so far. Boom. Touch me! You ain't getting nothing, boy! Oh, shit! All right, let's see if we can... I'm just moving so fast, I don't even want to look at the level. I just want to go through. Just nail these dudes, man. Oh, that dude exploded. Jesus. Come on, spawn up. There you go. Ah, shit. Shit. Gotcha. I missed? No. I got him that time. Alright, let's see if we can... find... Oh, okay, okay, there's a switch. Up we go, kids. Oh, what is that? Shoot first, ask later. I do like the color palette. That is actually really nice. It's got like a different style to it, rather than just having it be the same traditional stuff we always see. But adding the blue is a nice touch. That's one. Anybody on the other side? No, I'm surprised there wasn't one there. Did you hide that soul tether from me? Alright, cool. Switch. Got a soul tether there. Oh. Ooh, we're outside now. Sweet. Okay, that's a cool change of scene. Gotcha. Oh, shit! Yeah, buddy. I'm the champ around here. Do not mess with me. Oh, jeez. I took that shot when I shouldn't have. I think that's where I came from. Yes. Let me get that health vial. And let's get that one. Let's go back up. Yeah, let's see what we got. Oh, okay. I guess that's where I gotta go. Get wrecked, dude. Love it. Shit. Damn, that took a lot of health. Are we going this way? Yeah. And then, okay, so I'm guessing that is the way to go. Alright, cool. Just a different path to get there. Coffer key. Okay. Got one of those. Wait, am I back? Yeah, I'm back. Whoa, wait a minute. Did I shoot that? Let me see. Got a way to jump up there, right? Who's throwing shit at me? This definitely has a lot of Hex and Heretic with Quake involved. Like you can just tell. Like from the map design, the world design. Wait. Look at that texture, boys. Woo! Top tier quality. No, but I like the style. Definitely liking the style. So we unlock this, came in this way, got the coffer key over here. We come back out and around. over here. Anywhere we can use this coffer key at? Or is it a place we haven't seen yet? Got some fangs. Nope. What about up here? Anything? Bueller? Alright. More enemies means you're going the right way, so that's where we're going. Huh. I'm officially lost. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Damn. Damn, they gib so good. Jeez, I love it. Shit. Put his ass up right up. Oh, what the hell is this? Is this a nail gun from Quake 2? Or even Quake 1? Jesus. Sure is. Hell yeah, dude. Fangs. So I guess I gotta get fangs for the fang gun. Oh man, I am so in the zone right now. I'm not even talking. Holy shit! We got that motherfucker. Oh, that's a oh, so he like suicides and explodes on her. Oh, ow, shit. I got is a pistol, kids. I gotta get rounds in this shoddy. Make him count. Oh, okay. Shit, he's gonna explode. Is this where I came? This is where I came from. Is it? Yes. So it's like a. Oh, okay. I'm picking up what it's putting down. I don't think I'm seeing the light here. So you move so freaking fast, dude. We got 7. Okay, let's keep going down. Yeah, down. Jeez Louise. Huh. Crouch jump. Let's try this. Nope. Oh, wow. Okay. Some armor over there. Get Shrek, my dude. Okay. I got a blue glyph. I think I know where that goes in that cliff door that came from. Shit! Oh, oh boy. And I think we're going to head to that door now. Oh, wait, it's over here. What is over here? Oh! What was that? I have no idea what that was. It's kind of crazy, but we'll take it. Fangs. 100 rounds of those. Alright, let's see what this glyph here does. Yeah, open the door. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah, dude. Oh boy. Where's this guy going? Music is a little bit subdued in the game. It's not bad, but it's not great. It, like, picks up and drops off. Alright. These levels are long, man. Little mouse to open artifact inventory. Receive light blood from the sling. Yeah, dude. Just a all right. Oh. Shit. Yeah, I get it. Nice. Oh, nice. Okay, that's cool. So as long as it's active, I get HP back. All right, this is a wild ass game, y'all. Oh, Jesus! Oh my God. Spooky time hours, kids. Alright, well that is Wrath. Aeon of Ruin. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm definitely going to keep playing this game. It is scratching an itch that I didn't even know I had. I'm very happy with what I've been playing so far, because this just seems awesome. So definitely check it out. We're gonna shoot this. We're gonna jump down here and give it a look. You know, you definitely should play this. Oh my God! If you like the content. You can go ahead and whoa, what is that? There we go, baby. Oh, another one. Sweet, dude. If you like the content, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Check me out on Twitch as well as Twitter. I appreciate everybody. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.